Hello and welcome back. In the last video, if you guys haven't seen, we basically built this guy. We're almost on the bottom. What I want to do is go ahead and grab my shovel because I want to get rid of the dirt that's downstairs, and then we can start finishing the rest of it. I don't know how long it's going to take me. I honestly thought I would probably be finished by the half-hour mark, which I wasn't. And, that was just my mistake. But don't you guys worry. Uh-oh, that's not good. Huh. Already coming, like, I don't like that at all. Whoops. Let's take this out. So you need to get rid of all of this and then put down our floor. We do not have any. Don't you worry about that. See, it looks just like it. It's fine. It will work. Nobody will ever know except me and you guys. But you guys aren't gonna rat out on me, are you guys? Nah, you're not gonna rat. Of course not. You're my best buds. We're best buds right now. Best buds can keep secrets every now and then. Don't really like secrets, but you know what? When it has to be done, it has to be done. What the? That was weird, huh? That was really weird. I hope this. Yeah. Aw, damn it, I forgot about that one. Why didn't you guys remind me? You never reminded me. So mean. Okay, let's put down the two anvils. Here and here. And that's basically the bottom floor. It looks really nice, actually. I really like it. I hope you guys like it too, because you know what? You can go ahead and you can copy this build. If that's what you want to do, if you can copy your heart out. I don't need those guys anymore. Let's go up here. And let's. Oh, dang it. I forgot the wood. Oop. Noises. Getting messages from friends. I'm gonna have to check that later. Oh jeez, what's happening? I'm saying I'm gonna have to check it later, but really, I really want to check it now. But don't worry, I won't. I promise. Oh yes, we need to do this. So for this part, we're just gonna fill it in. We're just gonna fill her in, like that. Which one of these was placed wrong? You. Okay. So, oh, come on, please. I'm trying to make a video. Hang on. Just one of my friends checking if I've already done my stream today, which I have. Oh, damn. If you didn't know what a stream is, it's, basically, I go and play a game, and you guys can watch me do it at that exact moment. It's really good. Oh no, why didn't you do it right? Oh wait, dang it, that was right the that time. Whoops. Anywho, let's keep this going. Let me actually take this bit down and this bit, so then I can go like that. It looks cool. Yeah, I like it. I like it. Oh, I might play some Rocket League. Play Rocket League or to not to play. Oh. Spaghetti-o. Oh, spaghetti-o. Think of that so far. I know I'm gonna have to fill this bit in and go across with that. It will look nice, I promise. Eventually, it will slowly take form or take shape, not take form. I'm so silly today. Let me make lots of stairs. There we go. That's lots, isn't it? Is it enough? Should be. Jump, 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 jump. Yeah, it looks good. I like it. I like it so far. I don't like this bit. That's one part that I actually don't kind of like. And that I don't really mind it going into there. Yeah, it's live streaming is what I do a lot lately. If you don't watch them, it's okay. I understand. How? Here. Ooh, it's starting to get spookily dark. Spooky. I need that to come up and down. Well, to go up and down. Oh, dang. Oh, wait. No, that'd be okay, I think. Let's go up another one. Roofs are so precarious. I'm just kind of thinking. Whoa, wait, what? Where is he? Is he up here? That sound is so scary. Villager zombie? Where are you? Oh, there he is. Yeah, it's this thing that's kind of weirding me out. Yeah, does that work? Yeah, that works. Okay. Let's see what that's like. What that's like. Ow. Excuse me, I actually belched there. Don't know if you heard me, hopefully not. Oh gosh. Yeah, that's much better. Let's take this down. Yeah. Sounds like he's belching a lot or something. I don't know. Little weirdo. He'll be dead in a few seconds anyway. I'll just go to sleep. And it's morning. Yeah, I like it. I'm happy with it. Let's go up the top here. Need to light this up a little bit here. And also finish the roof. God, this is annoying as heck. This bit. Plup. And here, and you. Yeah, I like it that. I like it that a lot. I'm not happy with this. What the heck? No, I... What am I going to do? Nothing. I'm just gonna do that and fix it. Just need a door for that top bit. We have doors in this one? Nope. This one. Yep. Some spruce doors. Yeah, they look nice. Yeah, let's make it enterable. Why not? Why do we not? place them down there like that. And I need spruce wood, the dark wood for that over there. Maybe I shouldn't have it here. Hang on. Right here. This. We don't need any more of those. We need move this back anyway. We also need to break this. Have we got any more of that spruce wood? No, we don't. Okay, so we need to get more of that spruce wood. I think I have more. I'm not sure. No, it wouldn't be here. Yep, we have more. We only need a little bit anyway. Where are they? Have I any more left? No? Oh, so weird. I just want to have more of those. Why is my phone going crazy? It's really... Yeesh. It's really sheesh. Do I like that? Yeah, so like there's like a little cubby, and you put it in a chest, and where's the other? It can be like a storage room, like a little smaller storage room. Where's the other chest? There we go. These guys, they're there. Boom. Done. And we're finished, guys. We're finished. Finished. I'm like, yay. Delighted. Am I happy with it? I'm happy enough with it, but there's a few things that I will want to change. Not very happy with this strip. it's going all the way up. It should be. It should go the whole way up. You know, it should just go the whole way up. I'll change it. Need more of these guys. Let's put them all into the chest. And where is there? Stone slabs. Ah, nigglet. There we go. There we go. I'll also be putting these across the top there like that. It will look nice and fancy dancy. Fancy dancy, handsy prancy, like that. That is it fully finished, everybody. That's it fully finished. Every single bit of it is done. Except for a few little touch-ups that I want to do here and there. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't watched part 2, or part 1, please do. It's definitely worth the watch. I mean, it goes through the whole lot of how I built this, like the interior here, everything. All the dimensions, everything like that is all there in the first video. I'm very happy with it. It's actually come out a little bit better than I expected. Just a few minor things that I do want to change. I do need to add the glass here. I don't think I have any glass left. But if you guys want me to add any more around in this town, I think there's like two or three more things that I want to add in the town. Other than that, we're going to be moving on to a whole new town, and a whole new chapter will be started. And it's going to... I've named this place Riverdale because, you know, it's kind of like on a strip. It's just this one strip here, and with the river here right in the middle. It makes sense. And other than that, oh, we do have glass, nice. I'm gonna add this glass, and I will talk to you guys just for a few more seconds. Hope you guys are enjoying your day and having a lot of fun, enjoying school and keeping happy. If you do enjoy my videos, be sure to hit the subscribe button and also like my videos. The ones that you like, of course, ones that you dislike, dislike also. Any sort of feedback is good and helpful to me. I'm actually going to do one more thing that I have needed to do for a little while, which is get an entrance up into the top of my house here, because I did it and never made the stairs up to it because I'm silly. So let's do this real quick. I can't remember what way this is. Okay, so I need to go like that and block this. No, dang. I messed up. Like that, and I need to break this guy. That. This is the top of the house. And That's where my bed is. Yeah, I gotta add a few more. I'm not exactly sure. Probably another bed or something there. Like a bedroom kind of a thing. Kind of a thing. Oh God. I need to sleep. And sleep bad. It's currently... ...20 to 2 in the morning. Which is actually ridiculous for me to be up at this time. I should be 100% asleep. But I'm not. I'm here making this video for you guys and doing a few more touch-ups to my house and, you know, just having fun. And there's the second bed. I'm gonna fix this little thing here that's kind of weird. Weirded me out a bit. Same with, I don't know. I'll probably add another thing there. Make it more symmetrical and stuff. But, I need to fix those. Yeah, that's it, guys. See you guys in the next one.